Origami rabbit. To make origami rabbit, you will need colored craft paper, pencil. First, take a square piece of colored paper and fold it into half diagonally. Fold along that line. Now, bring the bottom part of the triangle to touch the upper part and crease it. Then, fold both sides of the paper inwards. Lastly, turn it around to the other side and draw the eyes, nose, teeth and whiskers. The rabbit is ready.